It must be freaking cold.
Ian, is it cold?